Okay, we're just at the train station now in Gorna Oryahovitsa. We've all met. There's the bikes chilling, but everyone's getting prepared for the first day, which is only 40 kilometers, and 10 kilometers of that is off-road.